Hey guys, welcome to episode 2 of my Diablo 3 series. Unfortunately, I didn't click the little tick box to record my voiceover, but feel free to enjoy the next Lolzy 12 minutes without me.
I promise, Marco. You're alive! Thanks to you and your friend here. I have but one request of you. What do you know of the Fallen Star? Not much, I'm afraid. Though the prize is more powerful. Skeleton King. Leah, you should not dismiss the signs so lightly. Do you not believe the evidence of your own eyes?
Yes, don't you promise me you'll take good care of whatever I sell you.
Leah spent all night alongside the blacksmith's wife, tending the wounded. Did you hear? Old Monkton has a sound
of horror. Blacksmith, what did King say?
Thank you. Follow me.
and a crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. Let's get to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my... How might I use the crown to...
Who are you?
You will know soon enough. Tell me, what brought you to this infernal place?
I must kill the skeleton king.
Then our aims align. The cultist dragged me past this glowing pit. What made it? Down this way! Air my weapons!
He's free! Let's run out of here!
I am Cormac, warrior of the Templar Order. If it is the skeleton king you seek, then you will have to fight your way past John Barr. There is no reason we should hunt alone.
I often prefer to be alone, but I will make an exception for you.
Alright, that's it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed this one and weren't too disappointed I wasn't there with you throughout the whole thing. But yeah, shit happens. So, as always, until next time, take it easy, guys. Peace.